career in sports, then my tip to you is to get an internship. It's a great way to get relevant experience and get your foot in the door. And with that, Sporting Global is offering our first research and development internship for the summer 2018. So just look down a little bit further in the blog and find out how you can apply, and we look forward to receive your applications. Listen up, guys.